Welcome, students and parents. It's a great pleasure and privilege for me to address you virtually along with your principal for a special program launched by President's University to honor the great educationists of the country. Your principal has been in the forefront of educational development, not only in the city of Bangalore or in the state of Karnataka, but he has spread light of education all over the country. So it's a special occasion for us to meet him and greet him and also offer our obeisance to him as a guru. Through this program of Guru Samarpane, we want to acknowledge his contribution to the world of education. Now a few words about Presidency University. The university has been set up by Presidency Group of Institutions, which has been in the forefront of education over four decades. Presidency University offers cutting-edge programs in their disciplines of engineering, MBA, law, as well as other degree programs. We offer futuristic career options to our students to ensure that they have a great career ahead. At our university, we offer an excellent mix of academics as well as personality development programs and sports programs so that each of our students turn out to be great personalities. And when they complete their program in the university and come out into the job market, the potential employers look forward to them to come on board and start offering their services. So with these few words, I now request your principal to give his opinion. Over to you, sir.
Good morning. Today is a very happy moment in my career and life, because Presidency University people, they have recognized us in my service, and today they have honored me. It gives me a great pleasure for me to put my effort in my profession and career. Because this type of encouragement from different universities encourage like me people to work more in this field, and also we can give the best result because of this encouragement. I am very thankful to Presidency University people who have organized this program, and every year they are doing this. Because of this pandemic situation, they are voluntarily going to their places, respective colleges. They meet the principals and they do the honor there itself. Really, we should be very thankful to such people who encourage us for this service. So thank you very much.